Data loss prevention policies help identify and protect your business's sensitive information, like Social Security numbers or medical records. To get started, go to the Microsoft 365 Admin Center and select Setup. Scroll down to Setup Data Loss Prevention, select View, and then Manage. To edit a policy, select it, choose Edit Policy, then select what to change. We'll change what gets scanned in locations. We'll enable scanning for content in Microsoft Teams. Select Save. To edit policy settings, select Edit. You'll need to set rules that apply to small and large amounts of sensitive content detected. Expand your low volume rule, choose Edit Rule, review your settings and adjust them as needed. In this example, we'll choose to customize the email text and customize the policy tip text. Select Save. Repeat for the high volume rule. Select Save. Then close. Now let's create a new policy. Choose Create a Policy. You can create a custom policy or start with a template. In this example, we'll use a medical and health template to create a HIPAA policy. Select Next. Enter a name and description for your policy. Select Next. Choose the locations to scan. Select Next. Choose the type of content you want protected. Select Next. Choose what you want to happen if sensitive information is detected. Select Next. Customize your access and override permissions. Select Next. Choose when you want the policy to take effect. Select Next. Review your settings and choose Create. Now, if you try to send an email with sensitive information, it will be blocked and a message like this will be displayed.